let's learn about prefixes and suffixes. First, let's look at what an affix is. Well, let's find out. An affix is a letter or letters added to the root word to change its meaning. Prefix and suffix are both different types of an affix. In other words, affix is a word used to describe both a prefix and suffix. Now let's dig in further. A prefix is placed before a word, and a suffix is placed after a word. When you add a prefix or suffix to a root word, a new meaning is created. For example, I could have the word like, which is a positive feeling, a positive thing. But if I add the prefix dis to it, it becomes dislike, which is the opposite of like. Let's look at some more examples of prefixes. Some common prefix examples are disagree is the opposite of agree. It is defined as not. Irresponsible is the opposite of responsible. It is defined as not. Unfriendly is the opposite of friendly. It is defined as not. Now let's look at some examples of suffixes. Running, the verb to run, is used for gerunds, adjectives, and continuous tenses. Quickly is an adverb, used for adverbs and adjectives. Boxes, a noun and a verb, used for plural nouns and actions. Now, in the continued games, you'll find a lot more examples of prefixes and suffixes for you to practice with.